James Comer, chairman of House Oversight, one of the three committees conducting the impeachment probe, James Comer is now saying he wants President Joe Biden to testify before his committee. So far, this clown has forced Jimmy Biden, Hunter Biden, every single one of Hunter Biden's business associates to testify. And he's found nothing. Nothing. So why is he asking Joe Biden to testify? Because he knows Biden would never testify before the impeachment probe. It's an issue of separations of power. Presidents don't testify. Gerald Ford, he testified after he pardoned Nixon, but presidents do not testify.